Joey. Switch life. Yeah, Malik. Yeah. Yeah, Joel, yeah. Yeah, it's just regular defense. Oh, got him. Wish life. Money in the bank. Way to go. Hey Dan, how you doing? Ten, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Well, most of them, that's all the Monroe team right there.
What?
It's three Monroe freshmen and then five Monroe sophomores. So they've been playing together for a long time. Miles is a sophomore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No way.
Yep. Miles just turned 16 this week. He's turning, we're having his birthday party next week. Yeah. Well, they you know, when you play with someone a long time, you play the right way, I guess. Nice move. It's tough. There he goes. Spin life. Yeah, that's basically
really nice.
Yeah. Come on, boy. Ooh, almost.
I'm bad with it, man.
Yeah.
All right, good shot. Yes. Oh.
Thank you.
insane.
Not, I don't know about that, but but oh, no kidding. Is he local? Like, is he a Jersey kid too? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gaffney, huh? Does that have anything to do with Team Gaffney? You know what I'm talking about? Like, they got a Team Gaffney outside of
kind of Team Rio. You know Team Rio?
Yeah.
That's, yeah, that was his coach. His dad was the coach.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Yep. Oh, too easy.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Nice little move.
No way, Sammy. No way.
Yeah. Yeah, I know Columbus well. Yeah,
I went to Royal Burlington.
Okay.
Yeah, I went to college.
Okay.
But Central, never seen a ball down there.
But did you move close or you still live down by Columbus?
I'm still in Columbus. I lived in Columbus for like 17 years.
Yeah.
So Miles doesn't favor anybody?
What do you mean, like?
The Turcos.
Yes.
They coached one of my boys who played Division One at
Mammoth.
At Eastern Shore.
And
that's a couple Turcos.
Yeah. They're the brothers.
But yeah. They coached at Notre Dame, and then I think that's it. He was at Middlesex, right?
Yep. Now he's at Middlesex. Yeah. Yeah, he was the Turco. Played for the first time. I guess last year was his first year. Andrew, sophomore this year.
Oh.
Yeah.
Zoo's a good program, man. Always awesome.
Yeah, I started to look into it more. It seems interesting, man.
Yeah.
It's an, I definitely want to try some stuff now, for real. Yeah, because he's outgrown me for sure, so. You got to think out of the box and give them knowledge. Yeah. Well, that's what I kind of want because I watch YouTube. I never played.
It's going to challenge me.
Yeah.
I really sit down and study for an hour.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
And put them through some good work.
Yep, absolutely. Yeah, you know that one, yeah. Uh-huh. Calling that one, huh? There you go, Mark. Switch life. That's a body.